A father of six is being praised for his bravery after he stepped in to help a young woman from an alleged sex attacker in a park in Melbourne's southeast. The hero dad reacted after he heard screams, overpowering a man and holding him until police arrived. Cassie Zervos has this exclusive report.
It's a sound that's going to haunt him for a long time.
The sound of the screams, I still can't get them out of my head, so I'm glad I did what I did.
Nick Cannon believes he did what any parent would do, stepping in to save a vulnerable young woman from a brutal sex assault.
We noticed some young girls playing in the park, which we thought was great, and then they started to act strangely and I thought something was up.
The 18-year-old was going for a walk around East Stone Reserve at 7 p.m. on Friday when she was allegedly attacked, pinned to the ground by the throat and had her underwear removed.
I could hear her screaming literally from the other side of the road, so she put up a real good fight. Instincts just kicked in and I took off. Ran across to the other side of the lake and saw what was unfolding and had to stop it.
What happened next has been described by witnesses as heroic.
I just couldn't stand by and do nothing. Just removed the guy off her and restrained him until police got there. Made sure the young girl was all right. He was trying to get away and I wanted to make sure that he didn't. So I wanted him to be held accountable for his actions.
The father of six held the man for more than 5 minutes until police arrived. He's still shaken by what happened, but is more concerned for the victim.
The sounds, the images and what unfolded, it was pretty confronting. I haven't slept the greatest. Still plays on my mind fairly heavily, but sort of glad to be back at work.
The 21-year-old faced a brief court hearing over the weekend, charged with a number of serious offences, including attempted rape and sexual assault. He'll remain behind bars until his next court hearing in May.
An outcome that may have been very different if it not for Nick Cannon.
I don't think of myself as a hero at all.
Cassie Zervos, 7 News.